Pull it out.
No, you'll bleed to death.
Please.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Tell me what the hell just happened.
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood that should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I could stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. No. Come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
All your intel saved on a handful of data chips. You've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you?
Okay. First we find the data. Then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. And they hatch, well, it isn't pretty.
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit thing. Shot full of data on me, huh? Two left. Better hurry before I freeze my ass off.
It's okay too. Okay. One, we're done.
Thank you. Hey! Sherry! Hurry up! Hurry up! Come on! Hurry up! Come on! Sherry! Hurry up! Hurry up!
Get help, it can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is that BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
We're surrounded!
Hold on!
boys down.
Punch it! Before we get buried alive! The mountain's coming down! That must really hate us today!
We'll make it! Just keep going! Anyway, I don't hate you!
Oh, great! That helps.
Okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow.
Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide! Kill us if he finds us.
Thanks for the news, Flash. Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide! I'd shoot you if I didn't need you alive.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
I'm not really a fan of hide and seek.
Oh, would rather that thing kill you?
Seriously? Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat!
Sure can go fast for something that size.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
Hide before he comes.
Thank you.
can't go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it. Sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Sherry, hurry up.
Hurry up! Come on! Come on! Sherry! Sherry!
Like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
Beat him.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. The rendezvous.
About damn time.
Ah!
You know, those shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? He lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.